reviewing Amy Roos in Harlem, New York.
Well, actually, he's not recommending that place. 4.8 out of 10.